Yeah, wow, I don't know. So my name is Manuel. I'm just looking for talk about real fuck about life. Not just about life, but how people situate. Will they reach out to this person once and say to the person, say, in need of your support towards something. The person entirely ghost me. He could have said to me, say, yo, you ain't get food or nothing. Sucks thing then go on. We just look into it and I say people all know you when you really them that things in the or emergency or some financially wise people know you. You need a little support. Cause you don't know why a person would have short it, would have a link you in the first place. Think up a person on WhatsApp and all. And it's like drive you up to them and get a hold of them as well. Ask if I'm good or so, but the reason why I'm not even text people in the first place. Every time I text somebody, they left me blank. So why me even have a number in the first place? Anytime me become successful in my life. I remember which family I come from. Watch this Naruto. Watch Naruto anime, yeah, on TikTok. Like I say, when Naruto made this video, they made me really look into it. A lot of person don't know what friend me. It's just a word, the action behind me at what point. If we make those things make you a stronger person. If you really sit down and meet what people really directly do, you tell me that we juggle them. You juggle right. If we go fight fire with fire, the only person is the same. Right? If I fight, if I use fire, and you are use fire.
Yeah, oh, we help people clean it up when we have it. So now I go 100. That's our work. That's our God tell us to do. God tell us, you know, help people even when they put you down and lift up your face. Still fair, man. Anyway, it's kind of sad, bro. It really is.